Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, b.k.a. the People's Champ, coming to you with a ranked match. And you see me with the motherfucking Hoff! I wasn't gonna play this shit. I wasn't gonna play ranked until I got the Hoff. That's my motherfucking favorite character. He's the greatest of all time. Hey, I'm sorry, Marcus. I know you're doing your thing, and I see you doing it. But Hoffman is the greatest character of all time in this bitch. I'm talking about all time, and like I said, man, I'm running rank. Look, I guess what it was, man, look, I guess I was scared of my own skills or something like that. They had me scared. I wasn't scared to play rank, but I know I was playing with people that hadn't played Gears before, and as a result, what the fuck could I do? The only thing I could do is play what my people want to play. Also, at the same time, you can't jump in the rank. You can have a team, but if you jump in the rank and you don't have a real team, then you're going to run against teams, and you're probably going to get run on by a team. But it is what it is, man. There's a lot of games that we lost, and we should have won. There's a lot of games that we probably would lose, and we should have won. But the thing is, I learned a very valuable lesson. Look, man. Oh, yeah, get your motherfucking dome rock, bitch. I don't know what the hell he was thinking about. But, hey, look, there's something very important, man. When you play this shit, and you actually got, if you got people on your team that can play, like me and Money was playing by ourselves last night, me, Money, and J-Rocks. Once we started playing by, when we had a team getting the ass whooped, once we started playing by ourselves, it was on. And I think Juice was in there too when we started winning. But the moral of the story, you look at that shit right now. Look, he sees me getting shot. My partner, like, that's the type of shit like in Gears that you got to know, that you have to know. I'm running away, the dude chasing me, my partner dropped his ass. And that was just it. That's my man Al Capone. He earned his way on my friend list this morning. And look right there, I'm getting fucked up again. And here we go. Boom! Headshot! Get your fucking head rock! Here's three! Headshot! Get your fucking head rock! Now, so I took on the first person that was coming, the one on the left that he really couldn't shoot at. He shot the one that I couldn't shoot at, and they ass is gone, man. But I don't know, man. The only thing I was saying, I was looking at Heartache video, and he's right to a certain extent, man. I mean, the game has been ruined for the way that we like to play it. But at the same time, I mean, I can't even say it's for the betterment of the game or for what. I just know it's a lot more new friendly right now, and it's not what I'm used to. But at the same time, it's nothing that I can't adapt to. And it's not that, like what he was saying was, it's not that we can't adapt, just don't fucking want to. That's just like if I go to work today and they tell me I got like 8 more responsibilities and to handle, but then I don't have any more, you know, I'm not going to get any more pay or whatever like that. You understand what I'm saying? Oh, here we go. 1 motherfucking, 2 motherfucking, 3 motherfucking, yeah! Get your dumb ass out of here. But I mean, it's just like going to work, and like you said, everything has changed. Like, this game is not what I bought. And look at this shit right here, my dumb ass. Look at the shell drop right by me. And I still get his bitch ass. Get your dumb ass off the map. But it's just like if I go to work and all of a sudden everything is different with no warning. It's like, why wait till the ninth inning to change the game? Like he said, why wait till the fourth quarter? Why wait till you got all these veterans that are wanting to play the game one way? And then the next thing you know, we play a ranked game last night on fucking checkout. This shit took like 45 minutes because everybody was camping. And then people were like, well, it's a cover-based shooter. You spell. Get Rainbow Six is a cover-based shooter. Okay? That's a first-person shooter that's cover-based. If you're going to make it cover-based, you need to either take some of the motherfucking energy away or give us some more energy. Make me be able to kill a bitch with 3 shots of the hammer burst or damn bring it back to where, I mean, y'all remember, do y'all remember if you a Gears vet, if you ain't like Hardy said, if you ain't no Gears vet, you shut the fuck up because you ain't got nothing to say about this. You remember when they tried to do this same thing with Tactical Gears like a year and a half ago on Gears of War 2 when they made it so that the shots that motherfuckers got killed within like 2 or 3 shots and all of that. That shit just didn't work, taking the health away. And there's significantly less health. And somebody was like, on the forums, they're like, well, how do you know? Bitch, you can't see? Like, seriously, like, does somebody have to tell? Do you have to see everything in black and white? Y'all the type of people that the government take advantage of because they tell you, they just tell your ass anything and you believe it. If somebody say the dedicated servers are on, then y'all will believe it. The fucking servers are not on. How do I know? Because I had three disconnected from the host this morning, or host migrations this morning. They are not on yet. I don't know if it's 99.9% or if I'm always in the 1% of their game. Well, this morning I was in the 1% of their game every time. I had one could not connect to the host when it was trying to set the game up, and I had 2 host migrations this morning in ranked game. So I mean, I don't know what's going on, but that's irrefutable evidence right there. But hey, maybe I just need to wait a little bit longer. Like I said, man, I really don't care what they do. I'm gonna play the game like I want to. I play ranked when I'm you know what? It's as fucked up as it sounds. I'm probably just gonna play ranked when I'm by myself or when I'm with Money and J-Rocks. I mean, like if I'm playing with a squad, I'm not fucking playing ranked, man. It's just all to it, cause if you play with people that can't kill two-piece, if you play with people that can't kill nothing, then you're gonna get fucking slaughtered in rank, and then that's it's just gonna cause frustration and all of that. I mean, that's just all to it. So if I'm playing ranked, it's gonna be because I'm playing with Gears, with people that actually know how to play Gears, or my Gears veteran buddies and all of that. And you know, like cool black guy, and yeah, Jay Easy face back for rank. No good. But that's really all I got to say about that. And this game was actually, I recorded this shit like 5 minutes ago. It was my second ranked game of the morning. First game, we got our fucking asses. What? Did we get our ass? No, we didn't get our ass. And the bad part about it, it's like when I play with a squad, the games are closer when I play by myself than when I play with a squad, because it's like when I play with a squad, we always, you know, it's like down to the last two or three lives. Like when me and Money played last night, we played that ranked game. We beat the shit out of them boys. But I mean, I guess it counts a lot. Look at this shit right here. I am tagging his ass. How the fuck do we trade right there? He's like 10 feet away from me. I already shot his ass 6 times, and then we fucking trade. That's how I say, man. Look, servers ain't known. And you see that bot in here in this ranked game, but you know, people don't quit in ranked games and all that. But like I said, man, I understand what people saying when they say, you know, this and that about rank. I'm just saying that people quit out of ranked matches too, and they getting their asses whipped. And look at this motherfucker. Spawn protection, yeah. But this is it. It won't save you this time, pussy. The goddamn spawn protection won't save your bitch ass this time. Look, what they should do is with spawn protection. If they're going to have spawn protection, don't make it like pussy pill now. And look at this dumb ass. He caught my ass right there. I can't even get mad. Don't make spawn protection like pussy pill. Don't let them shoot until their spawn protection is off. And like I said, the solution for the sawed-off shotgun, I gotta agree with Hard 8 too. I'd rather deal with the sawed-off than strong-ass lancers and all of that shit, and people that can't even fucking play Gears lancering my ass down and all. I can't deal with that shit, man. But hey, it is what it is, man. I just want to play the game, have fun. Here's a ranked game for y'all. You know, I can do it in ranked just like I can do it in the other games. My rank stats ain't where they supposed to be yet, because I hadn't been playing no damn rank. But I'm playing it all night, goddammit, y'all! And I'm going to holler at y'all. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BKA the People's Champ. Holla!